Hello everybody and welcome to another video from the Red Python channel. In this video we will set up a fake access point using the cool device WiFi Pineapple Nano. So after we set up that fake access point, we will let users connect to it, and guess what? We will be able to intercept and see all the traffic. Here, this is the homepage of the WiFi Pineapple. When you connect to the first time and log in, this is what you'll get. Make sure you're able to connect to the internet by checking the button here. So if you're able to get all the bulletins, it means that the device is connected to the internet. Now, this is the number of the clients connected, currently zero, and this is the SSIDs or the fake access points that are currently available on the device. So I will not go and explain all the menu here. You can explore it at your convenience. So I will go directly and set up the fake access point. One important thing to note here is that during the setup, you need to configure the filters. So make sure to select the deny mode. So the deny mode will basically enable anyone who can see the SSID to connect to it. So only the denied MAC address here, obviously denied from accessing the point. So by doing that, you're opening the SSIDs for anyone to connect. Go directly to Pine AP, check the allow association, and here on the right side, just create something like free Wi-Fi access point, free Wi-Fi for all. Okay, this is a tempting access point so that people will connect to. Add that to the list, press on the save button and save the Pine access point setting. So now make sure, of course, to enable the Pine A access point daemon here. So now if you go to the available Wi-Fi here, you'll see that this SSID has been newly created. It's a free Wi-Fi for all, the SSID that we've just created. Now you need to go to the modules, press on the manage modules, and press on the get module from Hack 5 community repositories. Here you'll be able to see all the modules that you can install on top of your Nano device. This is how to take your device to the next level. So I'll start with a very basic attack, which is the DWall. I'll just install the DWall module here. That will install on the internal storage of the device. The Nano has limited internal storage, so mainly you'll be able to install just a couple of or a handful of modules. Now, after you've installed the DWall module, just press on the DWall here. Now, I have started listening to the incoming connections. I'll connect my mobile and open a portal, and I'll use a username and password to log into that portal. So as you can see here, the portal is login.petrolweb.net. You'll see some cookies, and the most important thing is the data. So as you can see, this is the user that I've used, and this is the password in clear text. Again, this is a very simple attack. A fake access point has been established or created using the WiFi Pineapple Nano, and it is available to the public. They just connect, and guess what? We're able to see all the traffic in clear text. Of course, given that the traffic is HTTP.